the first inaugural India Communication Summit from Economic Times, and I've been really looking forward to it. You know, you guys have been promoting it for a while, and the turnout has been fantastic. You have who's who of the industry here, not just from the communication side, but also from the media side, and just been great learning through the day. We've heard many people come and share their experiences, and some of the debates have been pretty exciting as well. Very entertaining day, and thoughtful as well, some thoughtful discussions as well. I think this is a topic we discussed in the panel as well. I think it boils down to, as the industry has grown, are we also looking at in the training side of things? Like, are we really investing in the talent that we're attracting in the industry? And how are we training them with the right skill set and right understanding to really drive this industry forward? And I think that's still a gap. While progress has been made, but I think we need to do more as the industry changes, as the media itself is changing drastically in India. We need to invest in the right kind of training and skill sets for the people who are coming and becoming part of the industry. Yeah, so I mean, there is a lot of talk about social is the new trend, but the way I see it, I think digital media has been growing in India for a while. Storytelling, although the whole art of storytelling hasn't changed, and I don't think as communication professional our job has changed that much, but the syntax have changed. So if you're looking at leveraging blogs or Instagram or Twitter or Facebook or YouTube, you need to understand how these platforms work and tailor your content accordingly. So I think that piece of information and understanding on how you can actually leverage these platforms effectively for your brand, I think that piece is the missing gap. Some brands are doing it better than others, and I think that's the change. But storytelling overall hasn't changed. So your basics remain the same. You just need to know the medium that you're dealing with. Well, I think the industry has been growing rapidly, and as you've seen, media is also seeing the disruption, and now we have significant digital presence across the board, not just in English press but also local language press. So I think it's going to become increasingly challenging for the comms industry to stay on top of news. So that obviously there is information to launch, but at the same time, I think it opens up new opportunities, new ways to distribute your message, leveraging this platform. So you will see comms industry also kind of creating, going beyond the few tools that they have at their armory, creating videos, creating interesting content through images, getting more creative with their blog posts, and the way they talk, and each platform need a different kind of language that you use. So I think we will continue to see a lot more innovation in the sector. The formats will change, but I think we are all excited about where we're headed. Well, I think what we've seen so far, I think it's a great inaugural event, and having all the people who matter in under one same roof, I'm sure there's a lot of feedback that they will provide. But for me, I think I don't do a lot of these, so it's been pretty fascinating.